We're back playing Wireless Smooth Moves again.
Last time, we're gonna do a play with Lifeline. Cut each opponent's ropes before the alligator kills you. Number of ropes, we don't care about that. I like this game, so...
Let's get started.
Oh, I don't know what to grab the bunny?
I don't know what it's supposed to do.
At least we're gonna use that again.
Draw!
The elephant. What the heck? Ratko was so bad at this game.
That's how you like it.
Just think about it when you've done that game.
No.
Oh wait, does it work?
We're gonna do big cheese.
Really, I do.
How we do that? Open them all! Oh, sorry. Oh, sure, heck. Dang it. War and pestle.
Waha!
This is gonna try this. That's how we do it, but you don't understand anything.
Nice! Final round!
It's crazy! Oh my god. Oh, that's how we find it? That's lame. Steve's turn. It's a Mario! Maybe it's not you. No, maybe it's safe before now. And a bar. Well, this is hard. It's very interesting to tell you.
One more game.
Oh no! What are you going to do now? Okay, which one rope's gonna do?
You were supposed to do that, Steve. You were supposed to round everyone like them and to cut our ropes together. Okay. Steve's window to window. Steve is the winner in the first try to move it. Steve wins.
Okay. Let's do darts. Let's do the darts one. Alright. Alan, Steve, Datu, and screw you, Rocco.
Start! Hopefully I'm going first. Got 60!
Down to 2! Oh, this game is way too fast. Hopefully we won't give up. Usually 100. Hopefully it's not. Too hard to use 6. Jeez.
Whoa! At least we're done! Okay, Alan, you won, and try the next game. We'll never do that before now. Proceed. Screw you, Racco. Hate you.
Alright, it's gonna be our next video. I hope you enjoyed this video, and hopefully we're done. And, I probably gotta go with the next video, so I was gonna play in playtime world. Alright. And done. Hopefully catch it later, so next time on Wireless Movement. Bye!